why people are preferring DNS to make their website. Because nowadays everybody wants to update their data at each and every moment. So it is not possible that you have an admin or a data entry person and like ask him to make the data entry and that will get reflect, again upload it or directly upload it on the live site, make changes into the database and so on. Here you can actually open the page, click on edit if you have admin privileges and then directly edit, make changes and submit it. So it will get reflected on the live site. At the same moment, that's the thing. Now, why do we need a CMS? So that's what I basically told you. See, Orkut, Facebook, MySpace, do you think they are using the CMS?
Yes.
I don't think so. Any reason for it?